Now, a herd of wild Asian elephants has been filmed roaming the lands in Puer in southwest China's Yunnan province. They include six calves joining their parents in a leisurely feast and having some fun as well. Now, villagers are encouraged to cultivate crops loved by elephants, such as corn and sugarcane. Public insurance gives compensation to affected villagers.